board and choose whichever design they want, and then they tell one of us which design they want. We write it on a paper, then they go and pay to the table, and then they follow the arrows and make a little curve around to the next auntie, who will tell them which number they will go to, and the drawers are holding up numbers, telling them which one's open. And after they're finished drawing, they would go to a different auntie, and then that auntie will tell them which painter to go to. And then the painter will do the magic and give them the best painting. So I had this one girl, and she wanted like a turtle on her wrist over here. And I did it all and stuff, I painted it, and then 2 seconds after she hit it with her hand by accident. And then she came back and I had to redraw it again.
My craziest face painting story is I've had to draw on so many babies. Like, I don't know, even like not even a year old, moms would take their babies and I would have to like draw minions and geckos onto their hands or their forehead. It's so much pressure because their mom's like standing right there like, don't mess up on my baby. But it's all good fun.
Come to face painting! It's so fun, look at this!
Hey, look at this!
Nice designs and pictures, so cool.
Go puns,
flowers.